Hey everyone, and welcome to this brand new video. One of the coaches at Unger Academy here. And today, I'd like to show you a very simple trading system coded using only two rules, and which contains the biggest downside related to trading systems, which is overfitting. Now, as always, before we start, I'd like to ask you to please support us by leaving us a like, subscribing to our channel, and clicking on the notification bell so that you can always stay updated on the release of all our new videos, and of course, on all our new content as well. Thank you so much. Alrighty. So in this video, I'd like to show you how easy it is to find, well, seemingly successful trading systems. Why do I say seemingly? Well, because they are the result of pure overfitting of data. Now, what is meant by overfitting in trading systems? Well, it means getting a trading system that adapts well to past data trends, but was found randomly and thus without applying a real profitable operational logic. So let's look together at the results of the system that we have on the screen now. Alrighty. So we're working on gold using a 60-minute chart. And here on screen, we can see a system with an excellent performance. Yeah, the system is earning about $80,000 at the moment. Now, the equity curve of our system is here and is definitely positive, with just a little sideways movement in this area. And if we look at the long as well as the short sides, we'll find two definitely positive equity curves. The drawdown of the system is quite small. It's around $6,000-$7,000, with only one intraday peak exceeding $10,000. So it is very good. So let's go and have a look at the performance in terms of trades. We have an average trade of $153, excluding commissions and slippage. And this number is okay as far as the sustainability of the system is concerned. So it could be used in live trading with this performance. It's also well distributed. As a matter of fact, out of 530 trades, we have about half long trades and half short trades. And both average trades are large enough to cover the costs of both the commissions as well as the slippage. And then we have an annual period analysis that shows only two slightly negative years. All the other years since 2008 have been positive. Okay, so the question is, how was this system coded? Well, with two very simple rules. Here's a system, and the system involves two crosses of moving averages, one slow and one fast, where we'll enter long or short, respectively. Now, the peculiarity of the system, which has a monetary stop loss of $2,000 per contract, is that it works only in the months of June and October. Throughout the rest of the year, well, it doesn't trade at all. And this system, as I've already told you, is very overfitted. Even though we only have one condition that acts as an operational filter, which is this one here, we end up filtering more than 80% of the trades. Here, we're actually trading only 2 months a year, so it's about 1/6 of the time period. Now, to actually see whether or not this operational engine is convenient, that is, whether or not there's any statistical advantage over running the moving average cross with the selected inputs. So in our case, it's the first 35-period moving average and the second 25-period moving average on a 60-minute time frame. What we can do is just remove this condition, this operational filter, to check its performance. So let's remove this part, which simply says to close all positions if they are in any month other than June or October. And let's remove the entry condition. Okay, and let's compile the strategy. Yeah, we'll get a system that will no longer have 500 trades, but 3,000 and more trades. And there you go, that's the equity curve. Let's now analyze the trades. We had a little over 500 multiplied by 6, which is equal to 3,000 trades. And now we see a losing equity. And in fact, the average trade is actually negative. We're absolutely getting nowhere on both the long and the short sides. And this tells us that the system that we found is simply nothing more than the result of pure randomness that allows us to achieve gains only 2 months a year. But now, does this mean that it's a good system? Well, absolutely not, because the cross of moving averages it has no reason to work better in 1 month rather than another. And the ability of a systematic trader can be understood exactly from the ability to distinguish randomness from a real market edge. And that's what we deal with here at Unger Academy. We have a solid method for building systems that allow us to take advantage of the real peculiarities of markets. And if you'd like to learn more about this, then I recommend that you go and click on the link below. And this link will take you to a page where you'll find some very useful resources. And from there, you can sign up for a free presentation by Andrea Unger or get our best-selling book, The Unger Method, by covering only the shipping costs. And also, please go and book a call with a member of our team where you'll be able to receive a free strategy consultation. Thank you so much for following us so far, and I invite you again to please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and leave us a like to support our channel. Thanks so much. We'll see you soon with some new videos and, of course, some new trading insights. Can't wait. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.